Now, a young man who grew up in foster care in Carlisle is urging other cared for children to aim high and avoid the pitfalls that many faced later in life.
Statistics show that young people leaving care are more likely to have problems with crime, drugs and mental health than their peers, and are much less likely to do well in their GCSEs or go to university. Harvey McCaffrey has enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice to encourage them to buck the trend.
Growing up, I did feel different. Being in care, you know, it does have a big effect really on your life. I didn't think I could do anything. I felt that, you know, I wasn't good enough, didn't have any belief in myself. Now I have that belief that I can succeed and do my very best really. I'm Harvey McCaffrey, I'm 21 and I'm from Carlisle. I'm working with Fixers to try to encourage young people who have been in care to reach their full potential.
Statistics evidence that there's definitely a huge problem for care leavers, with 39% of them not being in education, employment or training. The journey into adulthood is difficult for all young people, and if you compound that by not having a background where people are there to support you unconditionally, that's really quite challenging.
Much.
I've been living with my foster parents since I was 7. I see them as my mum and dad. You know, they're my parents. We've had our ups and downs, as does every family really. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be where I am. I've now gone on to a job working within the council around homeless services. I'm quite proud of myself and I'm glad to have got to where I am today really. I think everyone always has setbacks. You're always going to face difficult stages in life. In terms of a child that's being brought up in the care system, things are going to be challenging for them. It's not going to be easy. My main message that I want to get across is that just because you've been in care doesn't mean to say that you're no different to anyone else. If there's something you want to do out there, you know, don't give up, and eventually you should be able to get to where you want to be.
When you tell people that you're in care, they're like, he won't get where he wants to be. I haven't made it, but I'm still trying my best to succeed my dreams.
Today I'm chatting with Mark Omerod and Callum Griffin. They've both lived in care.
I live at home with my fiancé and my daughter, and I haven't got a job at the minute, so we struggle with money. And it is hard, and I don't like being on benefits. I've got no one to really fall back on if I do need the help.
Moving around from placement to placement was quite stressful, so I had them kind of problems going on alongside my exams and stuff, which is why I don't think I did so well.
Do you think that if you weren't in care, you could have gone to university?
Put my mind to it, I probably could, but if I came out of university, I wouldn't really have like a place to go. Like, I wouldn't have the support or the money to kind of get my own flat.
Do you still think that you can reach your potential?
I think I could.
Okay.
I'm not sure how, but I think I could.
Do you have the support around you to help you to do that?
Not really, but I think I can do it on my own by winging it. Because if you choose to give up, then that's your own fault, isn't it?
I feel like I've had a second chance. I feel that, you know, I've been given that opportunity to prove my worth, really. And I want that to happen for other young people, you know. And then for the outcome to be that they're in work and they've got something to be proud of, really.
Well, to see more about this story and Fixers, visit fixers.org.uk/lifeaftercare.